Recently, in Bodhgaya of India, where the Buddha got enlightenment, there is a young bhikkhu. He attended the local media's attention. His name is Bhikkhu Viso. Bhikkhu Viso was born in Bodhgaya during pandemic 19. He observed the suffering and the helplessness of local people. And Bhikkhu Viso himself come from a poor family. He feel tremendous gratitude for everything the Buddhist monastery offered to him. So he made a vow. He vowed to help as much as he can to the poor. With the help of his teacher and the sponsors, he distributed 250 to 300 food bags every day to the poor. Wake up early every morning and after pray, he goes to the market to order the food he needs for the day. Afterwards, he and a few friends pack food together and then put the food bags in the rented small motorcycle truck and distributed them to different places together. Because he is a local, he has a better understanding of different villages. Sometimes he will notify the people in the village in advance, so that the villagers have already waited for him in a long line before his arrival. During the coronavirus lockdown period, his brief good deeds attracted the attention of the local news. AB News, Bharat, Bihar News and others in Bihar have interviewed and reported on him. Sometimes people ask him, Viso, are you not afraid of death? He replied, I'm not afraid. In my heart, I'm grateful for this opportunity to repay Buddha's grace. This is what I really want to do. If I die, it's my life, my karma. I accept it. Viso became a monk when he was 4 years old. He got a monk ordination in a Sri Lanka monastery in Gaya. Last year, he took bhikkhu vows and became a Buddhist bhikkhu. About 60% of India's 1.3 billion people are considered poor, with about 21% surviving on $2 a day. Bodhgaya, where Buddha got enlightenment, belong to Bihar state, and Bihar state is one of the poorest states in India. Coronavirus make Bodhgaya's situation worse. As the epidemic spreads around the world, the number of confirmed coronavirus infections in India has doubled from 2 million to more than 4 million in just 1 month. This makes India the second worst hit country in the world, following the United States. It seems that the epidemic cannot disappear immediately. No one knows what the Buddhist monk Viso will encounter. Let us all pray for him and wish him all peace and good luck. Amitabha.